about you? What brought you to take on the responsibilities of the world?
My people's home was destroyed. I thought we had nothing left. I went in search of a good death and found something to live for. This cannot be opened yet. Back to hell, dog! against my blows.
The repository of bones, commonly called the plague tunnels, were originally used to bury Westmarch's indigent. However, when the great pestilence struck, the city decided the tunnels would serve just as well for plague victims, lest Westmarch become overwhelmed by the ever-increasing piles of the dead.
guide my hand. Find Malfiel on Sanctuary, but I did find humans. Far too many of them. They murder and cheat one another while allowing their brothers to starve. If their true power is ever released, we are all doomed. They have a choice between good and evil, and they overwhelmingly choose evil. Deathmate is controlling the Soul Crucible, but not for long.
There is no place for her in our world, so let us help her leave it.
Thank you. I knew you would arrive in time to save me.
How could you know that?
I am Miriam Jazeera, a seer of the Vechen people. I have come to help you. There is one crucible left, and if you destroy them, there is no time to waste. We must be on our way now. You.
I grew disgusted by humanity during my time on Sanctuary. When at last I found Malfiel, I was not surprised to learn that he felt the same way. We will cleanse creation of the scourge that is humankind, and when we are finished, the tragic mistake of Anarius will be gone.
You should get to the Survivor's Enclave. It is not safe out here.
Nonsense. You'll protect me. And after experiencing what those things do to people, let's just say, I need to see you destroy the final crucible with my own eyes, if I am ever to sleep again.
Thank you.
I see you have much guilt over Leah's fate.
How do you know of Leah?
I see the past as well as the future. You must not let it consume you. You have much to be joyful about.
Do not mock me.
I have learned that in terrible situations, it is better to laugh than to cry. Perhaps when you have lost as much as I, you will understand.
See the future? Tell me, does this constant death and destruction ever end?
Of course it will end, and you will live a long and happy life.
Why don't I believe you?
Because I was not being entirely truthful. That, or you are so careless that will never believe you can be happy and content. It is wonderful to finally meet. Though you are skinnier than my visions. Led me to expect. You just don't take care of yourself. It's always about saving the world first, isn't it?
And that is just as it should be, madam.
Thank you. You're just as good as...